forklift in the middle of the road. Only happen in Vietnam.
There's the man right there, see? He played the game.
So we head back to 22nd October 2019. Our trip today is 488 kilometers, lasting around 9 hours. This is the map. We were from Vinh, supposed to go up to Halong Bay and then go to Hanoi. And then come back down actually all the way to Ninh Binh, but then we did not make it. Instead we went from Vinh, we went into town Hanoi first and sleep over in Halong Bay. So a total of 3 fuel stops. And we reach Halong Bay at night.